Number five, we're going to stay with the promoters, and we're going to put in Eric Bischoff from WCW, the man who pushed WC Nitro to beat WWE in the ratings. I guess everybody in the world has talked about this in the 83 weeks. His podcast is great. If you haven't found a way to listen to it, I know that I just made a top five podcast list, and he wasn't in it. But since recreating Wrestling with Bischoff to 83 weeks with Conrad Thompson, it's really pushed its way to becoming the Monday podcast that I have to listen to, even pushing me listening to the Wrestling Observer back. When they come up with a new podcast every Monday as well. Bischoff created the NWO. It's really famous that he used Ted Turner's pocketbook to just basically buy up every star that was a free agent in wrestling. Some people think that that is the reason why he won the war, but one way or another, he did it. And to be able to think that somebody beat Vince McMahon at the wrestling game after Vince put territory after territory out of business in the 80s, you got to tip your hat to this guy. And then once he was able to jump and come and actually work for Vince, was one hell of a GM, and helps out with WWE sparingly here and there along the way, doing interviews and stuff like that for the WWE Network. So he's not a hard guy to get at number five.